I'm saying you need to forget it's a horror story, that someone might die at every turn. You see, you have to care if the smoking hot lit teacher seems a little too interested in his female students. You have to care if the team wins the big game. You have to care if the smart pretty girl forgives the dumb jock. Root for them, you love them. So when they are brutally murdered, it hurts.
To pretend she's overboard and self-assured. I know a dirty word. Hello, 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 hello. With the lights out, it's less dangerous. Here we are now. Always been and always will until the end. Hello, 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 hello. With the lights out, it's less dangerous. Here we are.
In this camp, and we act like nothing happened.
And I forget just why I taste. Oh yeah, I guess it makes me smile. I found it hard, it's hard to find. Oh well, whatever, never mind.
Unless we wake up and stop acting like this isn't Murderville, we're all gonna end up like Jake. And we'll deserve it.
If Jerry was the killer, we're safer this way.
Yeah, and if he's caught by the paranoid jerks who just locked him in there by himself.
Noah, I think this is real wood.
You're dead.
Somebody is. Turn on your back porch light. You'll never get away from me, Emma.
I have to be honest, I didn't tell Karen. I don't know who did.